So my name is Colleen Sherlock, and I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And for the past 2 weeks, I've been touring throughout Florida, and this is my last stop. It's a little bittersweet. So 1 year ago, I released my debut album called Ocean Spirit. And tonight I'm going to take you on a musical journey with a few songs from that album. So if you can use your imagination, we are back in Ireland, and it's the 1800s. Perhaps you live in a small cottage where food is scarce, work is hard to come by. So you decide you're going to leave and go to America. The first song I'm playing for you tonight is called Distant Homeland. Represents that horn sound, and then throughout the melody, perhaps you'll feel the movement of the waves as we sail across the ocean. And as a little side note, I actually composed this song when I used to live just outside of Boston for a little while, and I was just sitting at my keyboard and watching the waves, and this is the song that came to me. Thank you. So we've arrived in America now.
We weren't on the Titanic, obviously.
We survived.
We didn't go down with the ship. Like the third class.
I think it was the Adriatic. Yeah.
Adriatic.
Huh? Anyways, so this is our chance now to create a brand new life, which is the next song title, Brand New Life. Thank you very much for listening. This has been a fantastic journey, and as I said, it's a little bittersweet for me to go back home, spend the afternoon at the beach.